Namaste. So today behind me is Deoria Tal. Deoria Tal is located in the Rudraprayag district of Uttarakhand. So we reach here by a very beautiful and mesmerizing trek of 2.5 kilometers,
reaching an elevation of 8,000 feet.
Deoria Tal, as the name suggests, the lake of the gods. It is said that Indra Dev, the god of rains, used to come here to bathe. It is also said that a lot of other gods also came here to have a bath. So this auspicious lake finds its place in our ancient scriptures. It is said that the Pandavas, who were keen explorers and mountaineers, came to this place during their exile. When they came here, they were confronted by the spirit of nature, who was named Yaksha. Yaksha came in front of them in the form of a crane, and Yaksha put a condition that they could drink water from this lake only and only if they would answer all of Yaksha's questions. If they failed to do that, the water of this lake would kill them. Four brothers, they drank water from this lake without answering Yaksha's questions, and something wrong happened to them. They died. Whereas the eldest brother, Yudhishthir, was also said to be the most intelligent of them all. He gave Yaksha his desired answers. Once Yaksha was contented with his answers, all the four brothers became alive and the water became clean again for them to drink from it.
This lake is mentioned in the Purans as Indra Sarovar. This lake has a panoramic view of snow-clad mountains. One can view the majestic peaks of Chokhamba, Nilkanth, Bandarpuj, the Kedar Ridge and Kalnag from here. Definitely God's very own infinity pool. This place has a very serene and happy vibe. As soon as you come here, you feel fresh and relaxed. The beauty of the lake, the mesmerizing view surrounding it, and the happy feeling makes one forget everything and become one with nature. This place rejuvenates and re-energizes the whole system. One just has to drop everything and observe the moment. A lovely place to meditate indeed.
If you like this video, do hit the like button and subscribe to our channel. We will be soon coming out with more amazing content. Thank you.